But we're still following that police situation out of Canton this morning. Police saying that it is over on Haggerty Road between Palmer and Cherry Hill. No longer a threat there. The specifics of what went on have not been released, but three people we've learned have been taken into custody. We do want to get you up to